Universal Studios in Orlando, Florida, saying that it has started to reopen after closing months ago due to the coronavirus pandemic. Only invited guests and season pass holders were allowed to enter on what amounts to be a soft reopening. Florida's governor was on hand at Universal City Walk to welcome visitors back. Among the new rules at the park are mandatory face coverings for guests and temperature checks. Guests are also now spaced out on rides, and for now, single riders are not allowed. Photos posted on social media by visitors appear to show tightly packed crowds waiting to get into the park, though. Universal Orlando will officially open back up to the general public on Friday.